tip will be on the line momentarily. And this highly enthusiastic crowd here at the Cincinnati Gardens anticipating a tremendous matchup as Mike Rotunda will defend the World Television title against the former Western States Heritage Champion and one of the finest young athletes in professional wrestling today, Barry Windham. I'll tell you something, Bob. This is a great privilege for us here on this program to see a match of this caliber. One fall with a 20-minute time limit, fans.
Jim, when you say that, you're saying a mouthful because you're looking, you fans, at two tremendous athletes in that ring right now. Both of them big, strong, rough, tough individuals. They've got a tremendous amount of ability. Well, you know, Rotunda was a championship, a NCAA champion. While he was in college, he has a tremendous amount of wrestling knowledge and ability. He's carried that right on into the professional ranks. And Barry Windham. Windham showed him a move or two right there also.
Some frustration on the part of Mike Rotunda as he went behind Barry Windham with an amateur-type maneuver, but Windham set out and escaped. If this was an amateur match, Barry Windham would have the points for the escape.
He would have got him some points right there.
Good
arm drag. Quick takedown by Windham. But I tell you another thing that's on the mind of Windham, and it is on everybody, Jimmy. You know, you talk to a lot of fans and they say, hey, just ignore the guys. But when there's a guy outside of the ring like the Games Master, Kevin Sullivan, who is such an evil, mean, he's just a mean guy, you can't ignore a man like that.
Well, the athlete just says he's not going to pay any attention to Kevin Sullivan. May not be 100% truthful because it's virtually impossible to ignore a man as devious, as sadistic, and as dangerous as Kevin Sullivan on the outside. Collar and elbow tie up, back into the corner goes Rotunda and Windham. A clean break, but Rotunda had a little slack there, and Windham very quickly retaliates. Windham is 6'6" Texan, Bob, that will not be physically intimidated by anybody.
You're 100% right. When you talk about 6'6", you can look at Rotunda, and they stand just about eye to eye. They look each other in the eye. Windham, suplex.
What a tremendous one. A great suplex, Bob, excuse me. Belly-to-back suplex, and Windham really dropped him on his shoulders. Windham hit him with a clothesline and a right hand, and Rotunda quickly goes outside to have a conference with the Games Master.
Sullivan got him by an arm, and he's going to sort of walk him around the ring. He's talking to him, giving him some more instructions. Rotunda, he's really taking it all in. Sullivan now, he's got him all pumped up and ready to go again.
Kevin Sullivan, the master motivator, the leader of the varsity club, and that group, of course, with Mike Rotunda as its ringleader, the World Television Champion. Also Rick Steiner, the very tough All-American from the University of Michigan in that group.
As Rotunda gets back into the ring, fans, what an hour. Jim, we mentioned part of it. We're going to see the Golden Boy himself. The total package, Lex Luger during this hour. Also, we've got the World Tag Team Champions, Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard. The sensational newcomer, Shane Douglas, and the Powers of Pain. All of that and more during this hour.
Another dream match winner, and this is a dream match right here. Elbow by Windham. He's got the leg break by lateral press and a count of two. This match for the World Television Championship, and you're seeing it live right here on NWA Pro Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen.
Windham almost had him for the three. He had that leg hooked. He just couldn't hold him. But I tell you, Rotunda got a face full of teeth right there as he came hard off of the ropes right now with a chin lock. We'll be back, fans. Don't go away. The action in the ring will continue while we take timeout for this message. As our World Television title match continues, the champion, Mike Rotunda, with a challenger, Barry Windham. Jim, it's been all we thought it would be and more. Two great, well-honed athletes really going at it tooth and nail, and they're not letting up. And you just heard Kelvin Sullivan come over and say, somebody's going to get hurt.
And it's going to be Windham. I think he added there. Well, again, that's not surprising. But right here, this is a little surprising. Rotunda going to the top rope, but Barry Windham is on his feet, and Windham is going to slam him. It looks like off the top. The champion, the television champion of the world. He came tumbling down off the top rope, and now Barry Windham, the tall Texan from Sweetwater, is opening up the offense.
He threw him literally three quarters of the way across the ring. That's how far Rotunda went on that one. He's in bad trouble now as Windham had him up for the suplex. And I think the ring even broke on that one.
I heard something snap on the ring. We're sitting right here at ringside. They've broken something here. I mean, Rotunda came down with a resounding smash, as did Windham on that knee. As we know, Windham's had a bad knee for the past several weeks. And that's not going to hurt his knee, but it's certainly going to slow him down.
Well, it sure is. And already he's been hobbling around on that knee and on that leg, as Rotunda had gone to that leg prior to being caught on the top rope, as he did by Windham.
Kevin Sullivan, bizarre laugh. He likes what he sees. But Windham kicks out near fall. He was a half a count away from losing the match to the television champion of the world. I'll tell you, this is a tremendous crowd here in Cincinnati, the Cincinnati Gardens. So much athletic and sports history here. The first night baseball game ever played was played in Cincinnati, Ohio in 1935. So this is a city that has rich professional sports heritage, and the NWA here lending to that in 1988.
They love their wrestling, and they love the NWA too, Jim. No doubt about that.
Great crowd here in Cincinnati. And what a matchup they're being treated to here for the television championship. Two superior athletes, as Bob Cottle mentioned. And right now, it's Mike Rotunda who is showing the offensive force that has been instilled in him by the games master, Kevin Sullivan.
Always a great wrestler and a great competitor with Mike Rotunda. But since he's gotten under the tutelage of Kevin Sullivan, as Windham goes right through the rope, down hard, under the concrete floor. And there's Sullivan over right after him.
Sullivan is just hammering on the outside. The referee is with Mike Rotunda and out of position. The referee was manipulated to the other side of the ring by Rotunda. And that was a predetermined move, you got to think, on Sullivan's part, having the referee out of position and then just really opening up on Barry Windham.
And now it's Rotunda out after Windham as he went out of the ring, down on the floor. That Windham is now hard down across that steel cage around the ring.
Well, I'll tell you something. With Sullivan's help on the outside and just what the very joyous champion has just done, Barry Windham's going to have to reach down in the fourth quarter here. Look at Sullivan once again with a cheap shot.
And that one really caught Windham by surprise. He didn't see Sullivan coming, and he wasn't looking in that direction. He really caught it flush in the face. Fans, while this action continues, don't go away. We'll have more when we come right back after this.
Barry Windham and Mike Rotunda. This match, he just joined us for the World Television Championship. Barry Windham challenging Mike Rotunda. What a battle. This is a seesaw back and forth. This won't fall, 20-minute time limit encounter.
Well, the match hasn't slowed down since the opening bell either, Jim. It's been a fast tempo, fast-paced match all the way, and they're still at it in the ring. It goes first one way and then the other. You just saw Windham with a headlock, and Rotunda came right back with a head scissors. Now he might be pinned. Look at that strength right there.
Great strength by Mike Rotunda, bridging up with Windham. Wait as well, but Windham shows his athletic ability. He elevated Rotunda. And now perhaps the tide is turning. Perhaps Barry Windham, the challenger, will walk out of this ring as the new television champion. And wouldn't it be poetic justice? Because Windham was basically robbed of his championship, the Western States title. But if he wins this one, Bob, it won't be by robbery. It'll be by ability.
It sure will, because he's going to have to let it all hang out here in this match, and he's doing it. Rotunda really knows that he's in a match to the end to defend that championship against this youngster. Barry Windham, former Western States Heritage Champion. Into the rope. Is he going to suplex him off of there?
Boy, they're on the second rope here. Rotunda trying to get out of it. But Windham's got him.
Seal Chan!